In 1930, he was a four-star general, just 50 years old, and the youngest chief of staff ever appointed. He inspired a West Point graduating class with his own creed.
The progress of a man's life is punctuated by a series of culminations, of which for you today is one. That spirit is a guarantee of fortitude, of vigor, of victory.
Young comrades in arms, happy landings, and God be with you.